Now, inside of the important dates, I said I'd circle back to this. We have lots of important dates. One of my favorite to kind of give you guys an example of is this birth date, because I would wager you can probably gather a birth date from one of your contacts at some point in working with them, right? So when you fill out an important date, this is going to be what triggers those automations for you. So in a lot of other systems, their workflows, their automations require that you sit down and you think about these sometimes hundred of pieces processes. It's do, 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 do. And you know, maybe it's a contract through close process. Maybe it is a first-time home buyer process. And oftentimes, if you have the time to sit and think through this, and you've also gained the understanding to know that you need to build this process, it's still going to probably take you 2 to 3 weeks, up to sometimes 2 months to build these out. And to me, that seems absolutely ridiculous. You should not be expected to be incredibly tech savvy as a real estate agent. You should be expected to be really good at real estate and know how to use the systems that you're using. So I took it on myself. It is my job as the person who's building the piece of technology to build it in an intuitive way. It's your job to be really great at real estate and support my business, right? So win-win, twofold in that regard.